Hi, I'm Joan Ruskamp. I'm from Dodge, Nebraska. My husband and I have J&S Feedlot. It's a cattle feeding business and a farm. And we started this farm in 1981 when we got married. Steve and I take a great deal of energy and time into providing really good feed for our cattle. So first of all, before our cattle arrive, we've worked with a nutritionist to help us formulate a ration that will meet the needs of that animal. One of my jobs on our feedlot is to walk pens every morning. And so every feedlot across the country has people either walking or riding horses. And what we're doing is we're looking at every animal, we're getting them up and making sure that they're healthy.
Just as the nutrition and health of their cattle are important, Joan Ruskamp also thinks about how beef is important to human nutrition and how the beef checkoff is valuable in telling that story.
Beef checkoff is more important than ever right now. We have consumers who are questioning our practices and even if beef is necessary in the diet. Our consumers are very concerned about the nutritional value of the food they eat. And so when they're at the supermarket and they're looking at whether they should, they're looking at protein sources. They're looking at plant versus animal protein sources. We know beef has a lot of nutritional value with a low calorie count. And so we want to send that message out to our consumers. This is a viable choice. This is an important choice for you to consider when you're looking at what you're going to put on your table tonight. Let's keep beef in your diet. I sincerely believe people should consume beef. I think it's important to consume anything in moderation. And so the need for beef as a protein source, first of all, it has 10 really important nutrients. Protein for muscles, B vitamins for brains, iron for blood, zinc for the immune system.
Ruskamp says lean beef can deliver all that at about 150 calories for a 3-ounce serving.
The most important message that I can send to a consumer about beef is that it's healthy. To think about the calorie content being low, 150 calories for a serving of the amount of protein where you'd have to eat at least double that in another plant product to get the same amount of protein. So if they're calorie counting and they want to get the best value for calories, they're going to want to really re-examine where beef can fit and what role that has in their diet.
Research funded by the Beef Checkoff has identified more lean beef cuts. 10 years ago, there were only 9 cuts that qualified as lean. Today, there are almost 40.
So we increasingly answer our consumers' desire for lean beef by product development and putting them out there and putting recipes with them. So not only do we have the product, but the recipes to go along with it. It's important for checkoff dollars to be using research money for nutrition, because that is the reason we eat beef. Sure, we like the taste, the flavor, it's the smell, we like all those things, but basically if it's not good for us, people aren't gonna buy it. So our checkoff dollars funded a research study called BOLD, Beef in an Optimal Lean Diet. And what they showed is that if you had a certain level of beef in your diet, it actually lowered what we call the bad cholesterol. We have the science behind what we're doing. We just have to communicate it in a way that is effective. I believe our opportunity right now is to tell a great story. We have a wonderful system of agriculture in our country, and it flows back into everyone around us, into our community, into the other farmers, into those who eat our meat for nutritional value so their bodies are stronger and healthier. And so we have a great story to tell.